Meanwhile, members of the British Limbless Ex-Servicemen's Association marched to the cenotaph to pay tribute to the fallen. Later, these veterans went on to Church House Westminster for a meeting to plead for higher pensions for their comrades.